Hello, this is Casey Conway, Chief Economist with the CCIM Institute and Director of Real Estate for the Alabama Center for Real Estate at the University of Alabama. In these extraordinary times, we all have a lot to try to figure out. This video and information is being brought to you to try to give you some tips and thoughts to guide you through things as it relates to the commercial real estate industry. The topic that I want to address here quickly today is an idea really that is kind of the cross-pollination opportunity between disciplines. This came about because of a joint call that I participated in between the Institute of Real Estate Management, the property managers, IREM, I-R-E-M, led by CEO Denise Fromming, and the Appraisal Institute, which does all the valuation and the recognized authority on appraisals and valuation matters for commercial real estate, and Jim Ameren, their CEO. The three of us got together under a call facilitated by NAOP, and we talked about kind of problems that we're each having in our respective discipline and how maybe we can help each other out. So one idea that came out of here that I thought I'd share with you, the appraisers are having a difficult time getting to do property inspections because nobody wants them on site inspecting apartment units or businesses that still have tenants and business operations in there. So how does the appraiser do a property inspection as part of his valuation without inspecting the property? Well, cross-pollination to IREM and the property managers. The property managers keep up current with all kinds of photographs and virtual tours for leasing, marketing, and insurance purposes. And if we cross-pollinate, the appraisal with the property management, the appraiser could be obtaining and downloading really credible and reliable representations via virtual tour videos for marketing, or pictures for recent insurance purposes in the insurance policies for the property, and utilize those in their appraisal. That's perfectly acceptable under USPAP, the Uniform Standards of Professional Appraisal Practice, and the Interagency Appraisal Guidelines. So one of the things I'd like all of us to encourage thinking about is whether we're a broker, property manager, appraiser, or another discipline, think about the cross-pollination, how one of our other disciplines could help us with one of our problems. Reach out, engage, figure out what's and listen to what's one of their problems and how maybe what you do can bring a solution to them. So I really like this idea of cross-pollination that we came across between IREM and the Appraisal Institute this week. It's just one more way that you can look up and forward and do what I'm thinking on how do I solve my problem if I can't inspect the property. Please be safe out there and know that the CCIM is a great resource for you out there. Go to CCIM.com, and the CCIM Institute also has a great COVID-19 resource page. It's at CCIM.com/COVID-19. Thank you and take care.